Hello students, in this video we are going to discuss chemiosmotic hypothesis. Chemiosmotic hypothesis explains ATP synthesis in chloroplast. This theory explains the mechanism of ATP synthesis in chloroplast. This theory was given by Peter Mitchell. ATP synthesis is linked to development of photon gradient across a membrane. During photosynthesis, photon gradients are developed across the membranes of thylakoid. Due to the accumulation of photons into the lumen of the thylakoid, there are two reasons of photon accumulation in the lumen of thylakoid. Number one is the splitting of water molecule on the inner side of the thylakoid membrane. And second reason, in the electron transport chain, as the electrons are transported down in electron transport chain, some of the energy released is used to pump photon across the thylakoid membrane into the lumen of thylakoid, due to which there is an accumulation of photon into the lumen of the thylakoid. If you see this diagram, this is the thylakoid membrane and this side is the stroma side of the thylakoid membrane and this side is the lumen side of the thylakoid membrane. So this is the lumen of the thylakoid membrane. Splitting of water takes place inner side of the thylakoid membrane. So due to the splitting of two molecules of water, four hydrogen ions are produced that accumulates within the lumen of the thylakoid. ATPase enzyme, or we can also say as ATP synthase complex. It is a transmembrane protein present in the membrane of the thylakoid. ATPase enzyme consists of two parts. One part is called F0 particle that is embedded in the membrane of the thylakoid that carry out facultative diffusion of protons across the membrane, and other part is called F1 particle that protruded on the outer side of the thylakoid membrane and faces the stroma of the chloroplast. According to chemiosmotic theory, as electrons are transported down in electron transport chain, some of the energy released is used to pump hydrogen ion across the thylakoid membrane into the lumen of the thylakoid. Due to the accumulation of photons, a photon gradient, or we can also say as photon motive force, is developed. The accumulating photon in the lumen pump back across the thylakoid membrane through ATP synthase enzyme complex. So due to the breakdown of gradient, what is breakdown of gradient? Breakdown of gradient means there is a movement of hydrogen ion against concentration gradient from higher concentration towards lower concentration. So due to the breakdown of gradient provides enough energy that cause conformational changes in the F1 particle of the ATPase enzyme, which makes the enzyme synthesize several molecules of energy-packed ATP. So, photon motive force is used to generate ATP from ADP and PI. So, four hydrogen atom is added into the lumen of the thylakoid by the splitting of two water molecules. So 12 hydrogen move from the stroma of the chloroplast to the lumen of the thylakoid per 4 electron pumped and also per oxygen molecule formed. This is all about chemiosmotic hypothesis. Thank you.